Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man.
Snaps an hourglass, grab the sand, take his hands and cuff him. Spin around to freeze the clock, take the hands of time and cuff him.
Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man.
There's a storm coming that the weatherman couldn't predict. I start to bump, you better flee cause I get ticked. It's a wrap, I was down, when I was down I was kicked. I got up, I'm back to punch you to the ground. Your trick, it's a trap.
Introducing our finalists now for the men's 200 fly in lane one. Gold medalist in the 200 butterfly, the 2007 Jewel in the Pool from Swim Mac, Carolina, Davis Tarwater. Lane two, silver medalist in the 200 butterfly, the 2009 NCAA Championships from the Athens Bulldogs, Mark Dilla. Lane three, Commonwealth Games bronze medalist in this event, representing Canada, Stefan Herniak. In lane four, the world record holder in the 200 butterfly in a time of 151.51 from North Baltimore, Michael Phelps. Lane five, silver medalist in the 200 butterfly at the 2011 NCAA Championships from Stanford, Bobby Bollier. Lane 6, silver medalist at the 2010 Pan Pacs in this event, representing Australia, Nicholas Darcy. Lane 7, 14th place in the 200 butterfly at the 2009 Junior Pan Pacs from the Oakville Aquatic Club, Zach Chetratz. Lane 8, member of this summer's 2011 World Championship team for South Africa from the Gator Swim Club, Sebastian Russo. And in lane 9, 16th place last night in the 400 individual medley, swimming unattached, Thomas Luschinger. Bobby Bollier, the top seed in lane 5, his heat time of 158.92. We'll keep an eye on lane 4, Michael Phelps, 2:00.43 this morning. He holds the meet record at 154.31, the U.S. Open record at 152.20, and the American and world record both stand at 151.51. .54.60. Michael Phelps leads the way. Nick Darcy currently in second. These two swimmers were first and second at the 2010 Pan Pacs last summer, with Phelps taking gold, Darcy taking the silver medal. Currently in third between them right now is Bobby Bollier from Stanford. .124.95, final 50 for Michael Phelps. Here comes Nick Darcy trying to reel in Phelps on the outside. Bring him home, folks. Let's get him into the wall. Phelps trying to hold off Nick Darcy. Under the flags they go, right to the final touch. It's going to be close. Winning the 200 fly is Nick Darcy by 1/100th of a second, 155.39 for Darcy, 155.40 for Michael Phelps touching second, and a 157.92 Bobby Bollier touching third in lane five. Great race there, gentlemen. Give these guys a hand. Nick Darcy winning the 200 fly at 155.39.